London calling in the home, overseas, and European services of the BBC, and through United Nations Radio Mediterranean. Supreme Headquarters, Allied Expeditionary Force, have just issued communique number one.
Of Western Europe.
Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by
the Allied Expeditionary Force. This landing is part of the concerted United Nations plan for the liberation of Europe.
Now, except our turn, they may expect a rain of ruin from the air, the like of which has never been seen on this earth.
Thank you. ground upon it and take care of the yacht. Is there anyone on the air?